grounder hit hard down the first baseline. But a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2. The next 0-2. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. And it's gone as they add still another. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. His second home run of the game as the Nats move out in front now, 3-0.
What the fuck?
And that home run, obviously a big one, as he has now tied the record for most home runs in a season. One more, and he'll become the all-time record holder.
Nice.